And welcome back. It's another day. It's another video. And I don't know. I might be overly confident that this is the last segment of play. We'll see.
What is that place? Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside. Then mount up, Abbot. I know a way to break those doors.
No, you're gonna mount up. I'm gonna mount up. That's right, I'm gonna mount up. That would be death to go that way, so we're gonna go this way. Ooh, I slightly remember this. Dead? You're not dead. Now you are. But are they dead? That booster does not last for a very long time, does it? Is that a friendly scarab? Good angle on this guy. Oh, there's multiple of them. I think I walked into that grenade though. Okay, once I see the scarab, back off a bit. Gotcha. Did I just stay there the whole time? Doesn't sit still long enough for me to actually do anything with it. Gets me on the flanking maneuver. I can't fit through. Hey, it still has my Sorry, friends. Let's go. Sorry for shooting you in the face. Oh, come on. Okay. Hey, thanks for covering me. This time I'm not going to shoot my allies. It's going to be good.
I thought he was dead. Hold your fire.
I thought he was dead.
Okay, so I think I gotta snipe this guy.
And then just immediately die.
Okay, I think this time... Oh, I don't have to do the extra 10 feet. Feels good. This time I think we're going to just go in with the brute shot and just explode that bit. Did so good the first time, right?
Hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. They will fight by our side.
Thanks for the extra shot. Oh, sorry, friend. Golly, why did he have to walk up so fast? Okay, we're back here.
Hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. We'll fight by our side.
I think I just got... I got killed for...
Hunters have come to our aid, Arbiter. They will fight
for us. I guess I have a weapon that I want. Honestly, I think that's the best start. Okay, guys, get out of my way, trust me. Shot, thank you. Stop walking in front of me. Okay, another checkpoint done. If this were a drinking game, you guys would all be drunk. I do remember this section, and I remember having the sniper rifle. Where the heck are they firing from? Why did he turn? That should have just been a simple backstab with a big heavy gun. Okay, whatever, whatever, whatever. You, stay out of the way while I kill this guy. I don't see that enemy anymore. I love these short little sequences. Bing, bing. How are you not dead?
Good hunting.
Mace to the face.
Checkpoint done. Come on, give me the checkpoint done. Checkpoint done, loading, come on, give it to me. There we go, loading done. That must mean checkpoint is also done, right? I took too long, but you still just sucked. And now that door opens and guys come out. Okay, where's my friends? Friends, take care of these guys for me. Wow, okay. I got this. Seriously though, the crap. Where's my hunter friends? Now I want them. Okay. I have grenades. I should have used my nades. We got at least to the middle of this for protection. Nice. One down. Okay, probably should switch to a different weapon. I'm running a little bit low. I'm running a little bit low on both weapons, actually. Carbine's pretty good. This section took me forever on legendary. Thank you for eventually dying, you jerk. Practicing with Rainbow Six Siege. Go slow, check your corners. And let them kill themselves. Grenades will come and hit me in this room. Let's see. Ah, the ricochets. We're gonna use the last little bit of this. I see a red dot. Lower high. Screw that guy. Oh, that killed me. I just wanted to get rid of that one guy, you know? He's just such a jerk. You know, he lied to his friends. He stole his friend's money. Just, you know, overall, not a good guy. And I wanted to help everybody else out and realize that. He's not a good guy. Sidestepped me at the last moment. That was crazy. That was, you know, kudos to him, actually. That was a great move. He deserves respect for that one. It's already going worse than it was before. Going to be the key. Just get in there. I still want to do my little stealthy intro. So this side is definitely the way to go. Other side. Launch a bunch. Did I get stuck? I got stuck. Okay, so we're gonna change the plans. What we're going to do is we're going to take out the two shield carriers. Okay, now what we're able to do. This. Let them seek out the targets. They don't get shields back, so any damage we do is essentially permanent damage. Do you think they've gotten the routine down that I just keep bouncing back and forth? I don't think so. Oh, How are you? I don't know if there's going to be any more reinforcements, though. One more. Every time, man. I have two shots. Okay. No, not what I meant. Come on. What the heck am I supposed to do? I think just sniper them. I think we have a good start. Getting rid of these guys initially allows me to sniper. It also allows me to do that, but... Gotta go slower. Except the fact that it's gonna take a while. No. You get 1 to 2 shots and then you gotta rotate. Don't get greedy. Sniper route. Converge you on my location, so I gotta get out. Maybe I'm just rotating back and forth too quickly before my shields can fully recharge. Got too sticky. I'm gonna go in viz and try and get a good sticky on. Okay, that's one more down. Why not let your friends out of their cages? I don't know how. And instead of run into the fire of like 20 guys, I figured I'd thin the herd. Yeah, I don't know how to unlock the cages. Hi, friend. I can take their weapon, though. They're armed behind their guard. No. Shoot the red lights on the floor in front of the plasma doors, you think? Why didn't I just do that earlier, Blue? I mean, come on. So simple. See, they're taking care of it for me. I enjoy playing this game the harder way, by the way. Oh, it wasn't Blue telling me that. It was Luke. Luke, hello! Hi, Luke! I just trying to make this this game harder for myself. Hello, marine friends. Okay, can I get into this garb now? Who is this idiot playing games in
the listen, you don't like me and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate his
I don't think I've ever done that before. I think I've always just killed them myself.
Locked himself inside the control room.
They give you just enough weapon ammunition to do it.
Come on, grab a bed
and give me some cover. You don't know what's coming.
This is the part I remember. Hey! Put scratches on my little airplane here. What'd you happen? Huh? I have to admit, I forgot how to do like the bomb missile thing, which I'm pretty sure is a thing. Pushing all the buttons trying to figure it out. Yet. Oh, some of the fanciest flying everybody's seen. So amazing. You're welcome. He didn't die. Why didn't he die? He should have just died for me. Would have made the game a lot easier. I was just about to bail and switch. Okay, so you go for this obvious one. How come I always do so much better on that first attempt than I do the subsequent attempts? Is it because I did this? get me in there, coach. Jerks destroying my vehicle. Now, I can't remember. Isn't there a way to, like, launch a missile from the inside of your Banshee? Is this a friend or a foe? This is a foe. Or is that on the Halo 3? Okay, the Scarab Man, you take that part out. Another Banshee came. I got out and then I got back in. Found the trick. I mean, if they actually die, I found the trick. There's two of them. Hold the back button. Hold the back button. Hey, friend. Oh, that looks like crappy. Okay, let's go down where I can get my other ship. Something tells me I should just ignore those guys at the bottom, you know? Why didn't I just play it on normal so I could enjoy the story of this instead of having to deal with certain sections like this? Why did I listen to people? Well, do you think I can survive the jump? No, I can't survive the jump. Maybe if I were to jump onto the Scarab first and then off. Or maybe I just don't lose my my ship. So do this, take care of these guys immediately. And then what I can do is I can shoot these guys from afar. And then I can get my other ship. I think that's the plan. I think we're figuring it out. That I will not die. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore those guys. Scared you can go with it. already know that there was a second banshee somewhere else. Checkpoint done. Oh, nice. Oh, there they are. You were right there. Okay, we have one more banshee. Two more banshees. Where's the other one? Grab the other banshee, right? Okay, come on, Scarab. Okay, there's two more banshees. Do I have to clear the banshees? Do I have to land on the Scarab? Chose the same direction. Okay, we just go. We ignore the other wraith on the ground, and we just go. As I drop it directly in my way. Almost out of ammunition! Yep, I remember this. Don't remember why, but I remember this.
Send him into the chamber! The chieftain must complete his holy work!
I feel like I'm so close. I'm near the end. And there's no weapons! No weapons.
Do not let the Arbiter into the chamber. The chieftain must complete his holy work.
No, drop down, guys. It'll be fun. You'll like it. Trust me. So glad I have this weapon. Come on, drop down. Drop down. No, no, I'm gonna stand here and totally cheese the crap out of this situation. Checkpoint done. Okay, well, progress is saved. Crap, now how do I get out of this? How did I get into this? There we go. Well, we have the checkpoint done. We're okay. There we go. Let's go, let's go. Probable.
And disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, another word.
Please, don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, right? I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the prophets have betrayed us.
Or maybe they just didn't know. They interpreted some things in a different way.
The great journey has begun.
I remember this was a big pain in the butt as well to do on Legendary. I probably did this fight about 100 times. You know, back in the day. 100 years ago. I can't tell you how many times I died. I can't remember. Do you just have to do a certain amount of damage to him? Yeah, I've died. I've died on that too many times.
Some time.
come on. He lost to, like, his protective aura. Friends. Here I am trying to kill him. And the friends.
Quit stalling.
That's it. Johnson knocks down a shield every now and then when he can have him. That's what I was thinking. This is the problem when you haven't played the game in no, seriously. My wife got me the game in 2002. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to be in position whenever a shield went down.
We'll shut them down. Apologies. Then how do I stop
it? Dude, he is taking so much damage. Whoops. See you on a lower level.
You're telling me you can't stop the thing.
Come on. Follow me. They're friendlies. Where is he? Did he go up? I can't even find him. Which game y'all talking about? This game. This is how I feel like in multiplayer sometimes. I just wanted the weapon!
Come on, Arbiter! Kick that guy's ass! Hey! Mohawk! How's that feel?
But then I get it one-shotted. Okay, screw that. Okay, there we go. We're not using the sword because the sword sucks. Okay, Johnson. Like I said.
Sequence initiated.
primary generators will be closed.
We'll shut them down.
No.
How do I stop it?
Man, that just makes everything 10 times harder.
Quit stalling.
I would suggest that we simply remove the index.
That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that fruit is dead.
Farther than I have before.
Lucky it.
What's the matter, Arbiter?
Pew pew.
You're telling me you can't.
Come on, pew pew pew, I'm gonna send a grenade. The
arcing sequence initiated. Primary generators coming online.
We'll shut them down.
Apologies. The control does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time to go over the
quick dollar.
Under all these circumstances, I would suggest that we have a simple approach
to the test. That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that fruit is dead.
Did I get stuck by a grenade or something? I didn't see it. Someone threw a grenade on you from the right, looks like. Just throw a grenade, get back, start the fight. We don't need to do anything special. Okay, so basically once we do enough damage to him, he brings in some friends, then we just slowly go around and kill the friends.
Generation phase complete. The installation is pretty small. Starting
time. Come on, Arbiter! Kick that guy's ass!
And may I say,
I'm working on it. It'd be nicer if you fired more often. You gotta start the fight all the way from the beginning. Actually, I don't think the shotgun's very good against these guys. They just... See him anywhere. Yeah.
not allow me to interfere with any of his secrets.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time.
Quick dollar.
Under our controlled circumstances, I would suggest this.
That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, man. Until that fruit is dead.
Is this time for the good old get good? Yeah, kind of. Unfortunately. I will switch later. Bum-bum-bum.
We'll shut them down.
Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time to move the procedures.
Quit stalling.
Under more controlled circumstances, I would suggest that we take a simple
move. That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that brute is dead.
Actually hit him, Johnson. Johnson. Johnson, where are you shooting, man? Close and personal. We've got reinforcements coming.
There goes his shield.
Put up the inevitable. poured a lot of bullets into him that time. Finally, I think we got good. If you can believe it. I seem to recall that being the end of this game. Kind of reminds me of Half-Life. Some of the other platformers. You need to shoot Keister. Hey, you know what? Whatever stops that group. Dude is Amidala. What? Like Queen Amidala?
What's that?
Amygdala?
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol.
There are the...
In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now...
Did she hop around the industrial area in one movie?
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Amidala?
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
The Ark of the Covenant! Oh, did you get it? Oh, that's great.
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Wait, that wasn't? Oh, no. No, that was! There we go. The third game in the series. Gebeten. Well, no, not the German word gebeten, because that means to have asked past tense. Wait, is it not done? Is it done or is it not? Come on!
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on.
Even if it's not done, we're going to watch the cutscenes. And then it's going to be time for Heroes of the Storm. You guys are all welcome to join.
Right. Shoot.
Seem to recall Johnson and the Arbiter being alone on a desert planet. You can't end it on a cliffhanger. Hey, would you like to join me in some games tonight, or do you just want me to watch it play Halo? That's gonna do it for this video. Yay! Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos, and as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful day, guys. Bye.